cat bunting is asleep on the dry, soaking up the heat. As a result of the rains and warmth, the garden is looking very nice indeed. Still quite a few flowers out. The fig tree has got quite a few fruit. The birds are having a great time since I only pick the lowest ones. Johan's operation went very well indeed. It was a long operation. Fortunately, it was successful and recovery is very fast. Yesterday, all the tubes and monitoring pads were taken off. It really reassured and relaxed about Johan's condition. We are so glad to be able to help them out. Seems to be a number of oil spills lately, not connected. Hope that the preparations for the exhibitions go well, and the exhibition itself will be a huge success. Bye for now. Love and kisses, Pat. Under medication for the rest of his life in order to keep the viscosity of his blood low and to prevent the formation of skin arranged on his forearms. Soon he became more imaginative and stuck the labels over his nipples and arranged them as petals of a flower around his belly button.
interesting image of a dead child, such a produced the world from which tears, because it's a true girl.
The father of British satire. He was the person who did the jokes about public life first as comedy. And that is the link now to what we still do. For hundreds of years, he has set the pattern. Your eye round and get all the different bits of it. So it's full of jokes, it's not a joke. The great thing about Hogarth is he does it with such extraordinary life.